And yes, we're being joined by a Christian.
Oh, man. Look at this. Look at these Canadians on their feet. The peeps are everywhere.
Look at them, JR. That's the difference between the United States and its Canadian fans.
This is
peeps galore here.
This is Peepville.
It seems.
Peepville.
That would be down south. No Canadian cities with a fill on the end of it. Look at this ovation for this man. It's Pete Country. That's what it is. Look at Tap Charisma. He is basking in the glory. He is soaking it up. I don't blame him.
Sucking up or soaking?
I said soaking it up. Come on.
I don't think he would be getting this reception back in the States, King, with these Canadian fans. But he is Canadian.
Yes, he is.
Take a note, America. This is the response that you give to a superstar like me.
Oh, the signs. They're on their feet.
Now, I know that you all know about the draft lottery next week.
Lottery starts next week.
It's going to last a month?
Yes, sir.
Oh, gosh.
And I've been looking over the SmackDown roster, and it seems to me that they're missing something.
Missing something?
Check it out. They've got Americans. They've got Mexicans. They've got Japanese. They've got Frenchmen. They've got a giant. They've got a stutterer. They've got a dead man. They've got a rapping hip-hop poser champion.
Canadians don't like anybody.
That couldn't make me say I quit, even if he forced me to listen to his lame-ass CD, John Cena.
That's a good one.
But what they're missing, what they don't have, is a Canadian!
Wow. Did you realize that?
A Canadian that would kick the holy living hell out of anybody on SmackDown! So after next week, either I stay here on Raw, or SmackDown will be getting an injection of the three C's. Charisma. Canada. And Christian.
Well, Christian certainly captivating this hometown crowd, if you will, here in Calgary, Alberta, Canada. Ladies and gentlemen, in just a couple of moments, we are going to see the world's heavyweight champion in the ring against the undefeated here on Raw, Muhammad Hassan, as his teammate, the cement, or the Pin the King. What kind of shape can Batista be in here?
Well, I don't know. I'm still thinking about the three C's, but we're going to check out Batista and Hassan next.